Hey, how's it going, everyone? It's Dashi here. Today we're playing Alien Isolation. This is episode 15. Currently, we need to lock down the server farm. So, let's go do that. We need to go this way. Well, you know, that's one way to start every. Such a terrible. Dude, I hate the Molotovs. I feel like they just suck. They're just the worst, dude. We need to put use to these because, like, bro, I have three of them already. Where do I need to go? So from here, we need to go right.
Are you lost?
Actually, yes. So straight and then. Oh, wait, did I go? Come at me, bro. Yeah. That's right. You better run. Wait. Oh! God, you scared the shit out of me. Bro, we have bigger things to worry about. Wait, how am I supposed to get in here then?
This is a safety breach and will not be tolerated.
Look, man, you're right. There is no need for this. Oh my god, I traversed out. This guy's an asshole. No, I'm just gonna hurt you, okay? Okay, so we can figure out how to get in that room. We can just ignore little Robo Man. Cause he's nothing but a gosh darn jerk. There we go. How the frick do we get into that room? Explanations, please. Lock down the server farm. I would freaking like to, alright? Oh, nice. Thank you. We'll make the Molotov just because we already have it. To vent. Okay, so we have to find another vent, is my guess. Through there. Wait, I want to see where this goes first. Oh, for a second, I thought he saw me, and that scared the shit out of me. I was like, oh no. I was like, no, please. Please do not kill me. Okay, so... I'm a little confused, but... Sure, it doesn't matter. Let's open this quickly. Medkits? We do not. We should craft some of these. Get away. What? Oh. I was like, what? I was like, this is just bullshit. Why does this game never work? No, we're fine. Okay. We're definitely gonna run out of fucking flamethrower ammo, though. Okay. So, we opened up server hub reception. We need to go there. We know how to get there now, though. What the fuck?
Jesus!
What an asshole. Please, open the door. The jerk. What a Mick asshole McSpazitron, dude. Please. Oh god, it's one of these. Never mind. That was easy. Okay, so there's gas there. Okay, we found a decent amount of flamethrower fuel. Better not hop down on me, punk. Okay. Boop, bop, bang. I was about to say, if I...
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move.
These sons of bitches, they trapped me. Okay, so we know that exit's closed. Where's the frickin' door? Oh, it's shut. Okay. Okay.
Ricardo, you got news for me.
I need more time.
Look.
I don't have more time.
Look, Ricardo, buddy, look. Save game. Come on. Thank you. Look, brother. I can just leave me alone now, though. That works. Alright, where do I need to go? Oh my god, of course. Gotta go all the way down there. Bro, you know what? Now is not the time. Turn around. Jesus. Wait, so where the frick? So straight and then right? Did you? I got attacked by both the robot and the alien at the exact same fucking time. Oh, alright. Well, we saved. Does this work on. work on this guy? Okay, so that does work though. We know that works. Okay, bro. Okay, bro, just kill me. It's okay, bro. Hey guys, it's okay, bro, here. Okay, well, this is easy. So we go bop, then we sprint. Whip out that flamethrower, like that, yeah. We know where we're going, so we can just yeet.
How did you open?
Wait. To the lobby? So I need to go down, right? I need to go down.
Stand back up. We had it locked down and you let it out. Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can stay.
Wait, take the elevator. Okay. So we have to go to the lobby.
We'll trap it there.
You know what?
Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape.
Point of interest.
Tape again, no matter what.
We just go straight and right, right? Oh no. You're baiting me, you son of a gun. I thought I did that already. I really hope I'm going the right way.
Anyone? Let's not be too hasty.
We'll shoot you.
Go our separate ways, okay? I'm warning you.
Look, I don't even have my revolver out, buddy. Did you really?
Shit!
I mean, buddy, if you just didn't shoot. Peace the mother
Christ.
Frick out.
See you later, mother frick. Jesus. Jeez Louise.
That was too spooky, dude. Oh, like, yikes.
That was pretty big spook.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to...
Okay, look.
Take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Oh, look, buddy. We can figure all that out after saving. You better not be here already. Hi. If you die because of an alien, I just want to let you know I'm sorry. It's probably my fault.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Yeah, you know me. The quietest person around.
Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Okay, we got a noise thing. We have more sensors. I don't know, whatever. We'll make another med kit. Alright. Let's look around for the boy. Wait, yes. There's a lot of searchables here. Plasma torch, finally. This guy's face is completely melted off. Man, there's so many steps. Wait, is this where I need to go? I think so. This is pretty spooky.
This facility is off limits to visitors.
Oh my
god. Unless they are part of the Sevastopol sales tour. Let me help you.
Look, dude. Although I appreciate. Okay. Are you dead? Oh. Okay. Wait, what? It didn't even stun him for more than like a millisecond. It only stunned him for one. I should just let him burn. God damn it. Or shot him in the face. Gosh, darn it. No, we have to do all that again. Okay. Let's heal. Dude. I was not ready for him.
Where's he going? Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it.
Quietly.
I
don't fucking. I was like, I don't know the meaning of the word, but I died. So maybe I should do this quietly.
You look like you've been through the mill.
Yeah, I've been through quite a lot there.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, okay. But it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk.
I bro. Why are you gonna bother me? Really? Can we not do this? Can we not? No? Now? Do so much damage. Really? Really? It didn't pull out the... It literally wouldn't let me pull up the flamethrower even though it was already out. God, I fucking hate this alien, bro. Cause like, honestly, burning it kinda puts you at a disadvantage cause like, it doesn't leave you alone after you burn it, you know?
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Can you not? See, it's like...
Okay, enough talk now.
Come on. We got this. I just want to do this, and then we'll save. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck? There we go.
This has got to be a bad dream.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Okay, we're gonna grab this map. I don't know what grabbing the map does, actually. Dude, oh. Does that? That's nice.
Seaton's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Yeah, Waits, kinda need you to shut the fuck up. Make another, like, or get it ready, at least. I'm dead.
Hey,
lost.
Yeah, buddy, I'm lost. Okay, so I guess he's not.
No. What do you need to know today?
I have a lot of questions. I wonder why he's not killing me. Wait, so that, right, we need an access terminal. I was like, what did we come here for again?
Power restored to the core breakers.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Okay. Well, let's first of all. I want to get to a save point. Oh, there's a save point. Just gotta nice and smoothly move over there. So that way I can render this and upload it. Before I have to get ready for work. Okay. It's alright, you can say hostiles are nearby. That is A-okay with me. Get the save going. And that's gonna be it, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying Alien Isolation. So far, we've escaped from that one place after being trapped in there with the alien. And in the next video, we'll try to trap the alien again, but this time, you know, without being in there with it. Anyway, see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.